Get the gun away.
14-year-old Philip Carpenter grabbed a toy gun to protect his family after learning this home across the street was broken into in broad daylight yesterday.
Are we going to start locking our doors more? Are we going to try and fix some of our windows so that they'll lock and stuff so people don't come into our house?
Patricia Carpenter and her kids are rethinking how they need to secure their property after a rash of burglaries.
We don't lock it when we go somewhere. And since we heard that there's a robbery, we start doing that because I don't want that to happen to our house.
The patio door on East 40th Court is boarded up after being smashed into a million pieces. And most of the break-ins all around Des Moines that you can see here on crimemapping.com as black boxes, these are taking televisions, jewelry, laptops and iPods, credit cards and checkbooks.
Guns are always a hot commodity, so to speak, in burglaries. If they know where they are, or they see them, or they're out and about, they're not locked up like they should be.
Many homes in this neighborhood are surrounded by high privacy fences, but police say that may be exactly why burglars choose a house.
That allow a burglar that cover to be able to get in and do things undetected, when no one's home.
Police advise residents to lock windows, put deadbolt locks on doors, get a dog, and keep a careful watch on your neighborhood to help keep out intruders.